Well, I've seen a lot of blood. People getting shot, people whose heads getting crushed after they hit mud. Yeah, it's just the norm now, really.
La créativité prend du courage. As the world's second largest corporate art collector, Absa Bank stands firmly behind these words and has provided young artists a platform to showcase their art in the Absa L'Atelier Arts Competition for the past 25 years. In order to promote art, we created art and brought the immortal words of Henri Matisse to life by documenting the journey of four aspiring artists, briefed with creating artwork using the words, "Creativity takes courage." Here is a look at one.
How easily I hate people for doing things that I wish I was doing. I kind of despise them. That would make me happy if someone hated me for that reason. F***ed up little circle.
The culmination of the documentaries was a deeper look into the mind of these artists, as they showed their courage by getting their art tattooed on their skin. The resulting tattoos were then photographed and used as print and poster collateral, each with a personal story from the artist. We then started extending "Creativity Takes Courage" into the rest of our campaign. The entry forms were intricately silver-foiled envelopes that had to be ripped open to access. Our call to entries in a popular art diary gave us a unique opportunity to advertise the prize of a six-month trip to Paris. The same diary also featured a bookmark demonstrating "Creativity Takes Courage," where a harmless paintbrush quickly becomes a bloody knife. To further create awareness, we activated "Creativity Takes Courage" at the 2010 Design in Daba, the world's leading design conference. Every delegate received a notebook and pen and was asked to design a personal tattoo, bring it down to the exhibition stand, and go home with their personal works of art on their skin, courtesy of the 25th Absa L'Atelier. The less brave could utilize the "Creativity Takes Courage" tattoo transfers. Finally, we took our message online. As an ongoing piece of work, we created the L'Atelier website. Here, art lovers can explore the anatomy of an artist, each piece a portal to a different experience. Visitors could take a look through the works in the Absa Gallery, experience the journey of an artist through the heart, or explore the "Creativity Takes Courage" documentaries with special behind-the-scenes photos and stories. A brave step for young artists, an even braver step for a bank.